Hi, Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Sean's waiting for me in the car. I better go back. I wrote a reminder note on the board in the kitchen. Time for a snack. Maybe Sean is hungry. It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen. Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
Grace has Sean this weekend. Seems like he can't wait to get back to his mother. When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them, they cried and begged, but it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
Hey, stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
What do you want me to do?
I don't know. Oh.
This film, I just can't stop watching it. Sean, do you want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
Dad, I'm finished. Can I go watch TV?
Let me have a look. Pretty good. Looks like you're done. Off you go. Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready. You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming!
What am I thinking? I can't leave Sean alone in the house. It's raining. I'd better get back inside. Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up. Thank you.
Thanks, Dad.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
I think I just need some time to get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
Good night, Sean. Ugh.